Here we have down here we have 45th, which is now, as you can see, close to traffic. But if you go down the street here, we have on the left the Neptune Theater. We have on the right this Art Deco Hotel, originally called the Meany Hotel, but now the Graduate. And still a very good hotel. Now about a mile down the street, we have the Blue Moon Cafe, or Blue Moon Tavern, I should say. And it was a lot of artists and other misfits. And those would include Theodore Rutke, the poet, and it was visited by Dr. Dylan Thomas and Allen Ginsberg, among others. And here across the street, we have a more modernist building that was built by Ray Ekman and Carol Martin. And they joined forces back in 1922 to form Martin and Carol. Martin and Ekman Haberdashers. And they moved, first of all, into this left first they moved into this place and then built their own building. Paul Feary, the famous architect, as the architect in 1949. And I've seen a number of places like Foot Locker, Pier 1 in